My name is Carnabas Rollins. My journey is beginning. A journey that I hope will open the doors of life to me and link my past with my future. A journey that will bring me to a strange and dark place. From Hammerfell to Skyrim to a house called Rollinwood. A world that I have never known, with people I have never met. People who tonight are still only shadows in my mind, but who will soon fill the days and nights of my tomorrows.
Hey, Hill.
Hill here.
Gaming.
I just realized I'm not prepared to fight vampires. I wonder if I can somehow get loose from this mob that's waiting for me outside to prepare myself.
Take us to Movart's lair.
Take yes! us! Yeah!
Kill the vampire!
What happened?
Kill him!
Kill him!
Kill Destroy him!
Alright, it doesn't look like I'll be able to slip away.
You disrespect the law and you disrespect me.
Can you come with us? I don't have any fire, no arrows, only my silver sword. Are they coming? Are they waiting for me to say something? All right, here we go.
She's dead. Layelette is dead.
You want to help me kill the vampire?
I want vengeance for my wife. Vengeance for Layelette. We're marching on Movar's lair, whether you come with us or not.
Uh-oh, now what? You know, this is not the city to live in. There's just too much going on here, too much supernatural. And it's so ill-equipped, I can't do any of my, purchasing, or I don't even know where there's a smelter or forge, if there even is one. Look at this, another guard dead. just about everyone here was killed. Supposed to get something from you. Lurbuck also dead. Jorgen, wasn't this the... I'm not sure which man this was. The entire town wiped out. All except this one man. No, you're the one who's here to avenge his wife. I'm gonna need help. Better. Yes, Benar, I believe he's the strongest of all of these people. Try something that I've never done before. I bid you rise. Benor, wait.
Hello, friend.
I need you to follow me.
Let's not waste any time.
All right, then. Here we go. Spiders. All right, that's not gonna work. There, a much better angle.
this coin purse off your hands.
Hell no.
Boots you got there.
Fortunately, she didn't see me.
You just stay here with all your friends, and I'm gonna go get my shovel.
Is Benor. I didn't turn him into a vampire just so he could run off.
A cave, dark, dangerous. I'm here to help.
All right, you need to
come
with me.
Let me know if you need anything.
It's daylight. I need you to come with me.
Let's get going. Let's go.
All right, let me try this.
Can I help you? Go on ahead. I'll stand guard.
Now.
Finally. Excellent.
Let's go. You're not moving. He cannot come in here. Won't move at all. Very well, then.
What can I do for you, friend?
There's nothing you can do for me. Let's
right
part
then.
Ways.
You be safe.
There. Carrying too much. See, I just was not prepared. All right, well, since I can't get any help from these people, I might as well then go and prepare myself and come back. It's a shame that these villagers rushed up here, getting themselves slaughtered by those death hounds. It'll take me forever to get back to Morthal. I'm not even sure there's anyone there left that I can sell to. We'll try, though. just happened, I can move again. I don't know, is this some vampiric ability? Where is Morthal? Is this Mor dead? Just a villager. All right. I'm going to need a little pick-me-up. There. And I better put on Mortal's mask. Now, all of a sudden, I can't move again. I think it's something about this illusion spell. It must also mask some of my physical attributes as well.
Hoping to feed.
Wait, who was saying that? I was hoping to feed. This town is a complete loss. Well, I might as well take this stuff, even though it's way too heavy. Sheer number of vampires here in this town. All right, it looks like the vendor up here is still here. Look at all this death. And who are you? Do you sell things?
Please don't mind Yorick. He's not mad. Really, he's not.
All right, we'll talk later. Like if I could only get the Dawn Guard to accompany me.
Yes. Until next time.
Wait, who's this? Oh, okay.
Huh?
Erica.
Take a look.
It's a good thing I didn't kill you last night. I really need an enchanting table. I think I know where I might be able to find one.
this firewood. Was recently given a tip that selling one piece at a time will help me become more persuasive. Who is this man? He looks capable, an Aldemary scout. All right, well, maybe I should stay away from him. Let me see. We'll sell all this off. Wow, Ingrod. And the child was also killed. Gonna end up dead.
Hey, watch what you're doing.
city. Now, why are you running? Empty. And who might you be? I thought I had my vampire vision on. Remar. Very well. All right, I need to get somewhere where I can... Are you a carriage driver?
Need a ride?
Yes, I'd like to hire your carriage.
Where do you want to go?
It's a good question. I mean, these cities are so under, I don't know, they just don't have the services that I need. Yeah, let's go to Falkreath. I think that might...
Climb and back and we'll be off.
Give me what I'm looking for.
Get up. Couldn't ask for better weather.
A few minutes. I need to refresh it. There. Some transactions in here.
Let me know if you see anything you like.
Now, the problem is, I did not. I need an enchanting table. I don't know if there's one here. While I'm here, I might as well go see the Jarl who sent me that letter.
See a dog out there?
No, some wolves, but no dogs.
Oh, well. The blacksmith is offering a reward for a dog he saw on the road. I was hoping you'd seen it. Yes, I'll stay on the lookout. Keep your nose clean while you're here, outsider.
Good to see you.
I take it you know who I am.
Good to see you. Finally, someone useful is around.
I got your letter. I'm Carnabas Rollins.
Ah, it's you. Yes, well, now we'll see if the stories about you are true. There's a group of bandits in my hold that I may have had a few discreet dealings with. The cut they were giving me was good at first, but now... Now it's time to clean things up. Go and take care of it.
It will be done.
Good. Until later, then.
anyone here have an enchanting table? Hidden away somewhere. Wait, what's this? One piece of gold.
I protect the yard.
What's that over
whoever
there?
That might be.
All right. Ah, yes, perfect. I don't know if I want magic or regen. That will do for now. Proving them, I might make a little bit more money from them. And what do we have here? Anything else that could be improved? Nothing.
Did you see a hound on the road? Fine, strong creature that's been wandering near town?
No, sorry, I didn't see a dog.
There's one out on the road. I can't afford to chase him down, but I could use a fierce, loyal beast to keep me company. If you are willing to retrieve him for me, I'd give you some fresh meat to attract him out on the road.
I could be convinced to catch him.
Oh, it's smart to demand something up front. Some gold now, and some when I have my dog. Here's the meat.
Something else to do while I was here. Where is Den Gear? Excuse me, I'm here about the notice board message.
I was Yar once, but I was encouraged to step down when I took sides with the Stormcloaks. It was an Imperial plot, I tell you.
I'm here for the missive.
Of course.
Malus Machius. All right. Sold off all my firewood, though. Who is this elf? A mercenary. What happened to Lod? Lod, is that you?
Steel's good, but loyalty's better.
What have you got for sale?
Looking to protect yourself or deal some damage?
Both. Let's see if you have anything. No. Nothing that I need.
See me at my forge if you need arms or armor.
All right, I'm not going into a vampire den unprepared. Let me go to another town then. Let's see. You there.
Need a ride?
Yes, I'd like to hire your carriage.
Where do you want to go?
I think I'm gonna have to go back to Whiterun.
Climb and back, and we'll be off. You ready to go yet?
Really?
When I'm in Whiterun, I always visit the Guildery. Never hurts to pay your respects to Lady Kinneret, particularly in my line.
Wow, you beat me here. finally the body got cleaned up. I guess they only have trash pickup on certain days.
Yes?
I can't help thinking about what a disaster Morthal is. All those people dead by death hounds. Amran?
Divine smile on you, friend.
It's good to see you. All right. Let's see.
What can I do for you?
The apothecary is still open.
Take a good look around. I'm sure you'll find what you're looking for. If not, let me know. I might have it stored away.
All right, let me make some potions.
I sell cures for all ills, and I'll be happy to serve you. Pardon me, but do I detect a case of the rattles?
You do not.
So you're interested in my potions and ingredients?
I'm interested in selling you some of mine, yes. All right, so let's sell these. I'm not sure this one at a time is really going to work on these low value items. But we'll keep, well. Let me just sell off about. All right, I'll keep 25 of those.
Come back anytime if you need a remedy. You'll find tonics.
I still have a little time before everything closes.
Let me know if you see anything you like.
Watch what you're doing!
Hello, friend. In the market for some hunting supplies?
Yes, I am. What have you got for sale?
Bows and arrows for the mighty huntsman.
don't have a lot to choose from here. Alright, these exploding bolts of fire. Could use these. And that's all he has, okay.
Thank you very much for your business.
Is this warrior trader? What have you got?
Take a look.
Alright, thank you.
I'll be happy to assist you if you'd like to purchase something.
I used to be an adventurer like you. Then I took an arrow in the knee.
All right, let me get a little bit more training before I go back.
For you, Red Legion! For us!
Well, at least Ayla's not standing here waiting for me. She could be out hunting, though, which isn't good. Sign of her. There's a, what is it, Codlack? Yes. I doubt she would be in here with the common people.
I'm still trying to figure out why Skyr let you in the first place.
Keep trying. I'm sure you'll come up with something. Wait, is that her?
Hello, friend.
Ayla.
Have you been bringing the battle to the Silver Hand, friend?
I wish
I could be there.
You could say that.
Soon enough.
All right, I want to finish the archery lessons.
I'll show you what I know.
They're getting to be too expensive. All right, thank you.
I'll take my leave then.
Now, is there anyone else? I can't.
Some people don't think I'm smart. Those people get my fist. But
not
you,
the heavy armor.
I like.
I can't tell you and the other one apart. Yes, this one here. How about...
Come to me with questions.
Two-handed.
I know. It's all in the swing. Let me show you.
Can I afford anything? That was it.
Until next time.
Destruction yet. right. So, our archery and two-handed skills, I've learned how to better them. I think it's time to head back to Morthal. Oh, wait, there's one other thing I need to do. Too bad that poison doesn't work on vampires.
You look tired, friend. The Bannered Mare has beds for them.
Hopefully, I got some wood. Let me see what I can craft.
Need supplies? See Bellathor at his store. Sleazy little man, but he has good stock.
I would need fire salts in order to craft fire bolts. Let's see about iron. All right, then, we'll have to go with the 14. Exploding bolts that I got. Hopefully I'm ready. All right, let's get back to Morthal. All right, it's time to deal with this vampire menace.